Great. We'll see you at the house then.
In his 33 years as a career diplomat, Bill dealt firsthand with many of the thorniest global challenges we face, from great power competition to nuclear proliferation. He approached those complex issues with honesty, integrity, and skill. That's exactly how he headed the CIA.